I always recommend people get the turn, and then as they're turned here, now you can prep. Now you can prep. So you don't need to prep early. So we're at the bottom of the sine wave here, down, and as we lift up, we can prep the hands here at the top of the sine wave, and now we can create the knife hand strike here. Bang. L stance.